Since the development of antibiotics, the number of deaths from bacterial infections has fallen by over 90%. But now, because of overuse and misuse, bacteria are becoming resistant and the power of antibiotics is running out. And without them, things like surgery and cancer treatment may no longer be possible due to the risk of infection. Winter is coming, and by remembering antibiotics don't work on colds and flus, you can help fight antibiotic resistance.